It's a beautiful, sunny day where our friend Pocoyo lives. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Do you know what that is? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Umbrella!
It's an umbrella!
Umbrella!
Yes, that's an umbrella, Pocoyo.
Umbrella!
Very good. An umbrella is for... Oh, I see. Pocoyo wants to find out for himself. Good for you, Pocoyo. All right. Now then, it's a beautiful, sunny... if somewhat windy day. Oh, look! It's Loula! Yes, it opens and closes. Very good. Whoops! Pocoyo! Oh dear! Oh, now how are you ever going to get down from there? Oh, I see. As I was saying, it's a beautiful, if sometimes quite windy, day. Oh, yes, Pocoyo, perhaps you should take a better look. What could an umbrella be used for? Do you hear someone quacking? Yes, Pocoyo. Very good.
Pato! Pato!
What's that? What? Oh, you think the umbrella moved? Are you sure? It's all right, Pato. You can come out.
Elly!
Hello, Elly. Maybe Elly knows what an umbrella is for. I wonder where Elly is going. What a wonderful way to use an umbrella. But but I'm afraid we may need it for something else, and soon. I think Pocoyo and his friends are about to get wet, unless... Pocoyo, can you think of anything that might keep you dry? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will keep him dry?
The umbrella!
Umbrella!
That's right, Pocoyo. Umbrellas keep you dry. Hooray for Pocoyo! Well, as I was saying, it's all in all a breezy, windy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, beautiful day for Pocoyo and his friends. And thanks to you and Pocoyo, it's also nice and dry. Bye now. See you soon. Oh, look, it's the Ball Orchestra. I just love their music. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Have you come to listen to the Ball Orchestra play some lovely music? Oh, excuse me, Pocoyo. I think Pocoyo wants to listen. I'll try to be quiet. Patos. Look, here's Patos. Oh, I think someone's coming. Who can it be, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Elly!
Elly!
Yes, it's Elly. Hello, Elly. Oh, I keep forgetting. I think the orchestra has finished their music. I'm afraid they've gone, Pocoyo. Yes, it's too bad. It was beautiful music, wasn't it?
More!
I don't think the orchestra's coming back right now. Yes, I know. I wonder if you can think of a way to make more music, Pocoyo. Oh, I think Pocoyo has an idea. Oh, look! Pocoyo's brought some musical instruments. A set of cymbals, a drum, and a trumpet. Just like the Ball Orchestra plays. What a wonderful idea. You can play music yourselves.
Music!
That doesn't sound very good, Pocoyo. Oh, look. Who's this? It's Sleepy Bird. You've woken her up. I think Sleepy Bird was awakened by all the noise. I mean by all the wonderful music.
Sorry, sleepy birds.
Well, maybe it didn't sound exactly like the ball orchestra. But one does need a lot of practice to play instruments like those, Pocoyo.
No music.
Pocoyo, you know, you don't need instruments to make music. Music is all around you. Just listen for a moment. Can any of you help Pocoyo? What can you hear that sounds like music?
It's sleepy bird!
Sleepy bird!
Yes, Pato, now you're getting it. Exactly, Elly. Keep it going. Do you see, Pocoyo? Yes, just listen to you now. Oh, my. I think the ball orchestra want to play music with you and your friends, Pocoyo. So, you see, there are lots of ways to make music. Play along with us, why don't you? Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye! Ah, it looks like Pocoyo is building things today. There's nothing more fun than building a nice, tall tower. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Well, other than knocking it down, that is. It's also a good day for a friend to come over and play.
Elly!
That's right, Pocoyo. Elly is coming to play. Oh, I say, you're stamping and trumpeting. You're pretending to be Elly. Well, it might be a good idea to clean up a bit before she arrives, don't you think? Not so excited about cleaning up, eh? Oh, a broom! Yes! A broom! Isn't that exciting?
Ooh!
Oh, I think Pocoyo really is excited about the broom. Do you know how to use it, Pocoyo? Well, that's not exactly what I was thinking, but it does look like fun. Do you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is?
A horse!
It's a horse!
You're right. Pocoyo is pretending the broom is a horse. Yes, I see. Cowboy Pocoyo. That's very good. Yes, that's very good. But it's not. Oh, now you're playing ice hockey, and the broom is your hockey stick. I always loved ice hockey. Pocoyo shoots! He scores! Pocoyo! Pocoyo! That was just wonderful, Pocoyo, but... Oh, yes! Do any of you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is now?
Guitar!
It's a guitar!
That was amazing! When you did that thing and then you jumped and swoosh and then all the blocks fell. Just so cool. Well, that's strange. I thought brooms were supposed to make things tidier. That reminds me, wasn't there something we were supposed to be doing? Oh my, I think I remember now. Someone was coming over to play. Now, who was it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Elly! Ellie's come to play! Elly!
That's right! Elly will be here any second. We've got to clean this mess up and fast. I say we've got to clean up before Elly arrives. Now calm down, Pocoyo. Just think for a minute. Pocoyo, I'm sorry, but this is no time for... Oh, I see. Pocoyo is putting his horse and his hockey stick. And his screaming guitar to work on clearing up. What a brilliant idea. The blocks are getting tidied up in no time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Cleaning up does fly by when you're having fun, eh, Pocoyo? And just in time for Ellie's visit. It certainly has been a good day for Pocoyo. Finding out that clearing up can be fun with a little imagination. It looks like there's more fun yet to be had. Bye! See you soon! Ah, there's Pocoyo. Pocoyo, over here. Pocoyo? Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
So, Pocoyo, what do you think you'd like to do today? Oh, look at that. Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a telephone!
Phone!
So, Pocoyo, I suppose you're trying to work out what it does. Well, that curious object is called a telephone. And sometimes it makes a noise. It says... Well, yes, exactly. That's what it says. Ring, ring. And when it says ring, ring, it means... Oh, Pocoyo has an idea. Where are you going, Pocoyo? What are you doing now, Pocoyo? Oh, I see, Pocoyo. You thought the phone might like another ring-ring to talk to. What a fun idea. But I'm afraid a phone isn't for talking to other things that ring. Oh dear, I think Pocoyo is upset. Don't give up yet, Pocoyo. Who could you ask for help?
Pato.
There's Pato now, and it looks like he's just about to dig into a snack. I think Pocoyo would like to show you something, Pato. Oh, I think Pato's hungry, and it's very hard for a hungry duck to be patient. You see, it does ring, and now it appears to be talking. Well, why don't you try listening to what it's saying? Yes, you. Why not? Now, Pocoyo, do you know what to say into the phone after it rings? You say, hello.
Hello. Hello.
Exactly. Well done. That's what a phone is for. You can talk to friends, even if they're quite far away. But I wonder who could be calling you. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who it is?
It's Elly.
Elly.
You figured it out. Hooray for Pocoyo. Ellie's having a party. That's why she was calling. Isn't the telephone a wonderful way of communicating with your friends? Oh, there you all are. Well, it looks like you're having a splendid time. Thanks to Elly. And the phone, of course. Bye. See you soon!